die. All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.